Hong Kong is a free and diversified society. We respect differences in opinion and strive on reaching consensus. But the one country principle is non-negotiable.
Is this what 7.5 million people thinking, holy shit, sounds like? But there are many reasons to pick up a camera. And one of them is to push back.
Can't come back to Hong Kong.
Yeah.
So do you're sure about that? You're going to publish this?
I think it's important. Why should we be silenced?